To be raptured, you must believe in Jesus Christ and be born again of the Spirit of God. And they are those that do not sin, because they have authority over the power of Satan. And if they abide in the Lord, they will never see death. As Jesus said in John chapter 8, verse 51, most assuredly, I say to you, if anyone keeps my word, he shall never see death. This is the rapture, dear friends. The rapture happens to your spirit, not to your fleshly body, which will decay, will perish at some point. Don't let rapture doctrine preachers tell you that you must believe in the rapture to be raptured. By this, you know this doctrine is a deception, when they start preaching the rapture and not the gospel. May Jesus bless you.